So another one, suppose in case of heart experiment over a beating heart, okay, so heart will be here, it will be beating, it will this ventricular contraction will be there like this, okay. So there are two electrodes, huh? That means different type of electrodes, but usually we use two electrodes. This is a simple electrode, okay. Simple electrode, you always remember, contraction is stressed upward, the positive wave, okay. And another one is that heart liver, Stirling's heart liver. So in that case, how it is? It is just, that means there is a spring attached there, and in the second this one, there will be one metallic part. So muscle heart will be attached there. So contraction will definitely pull it downward. Okay, so with simple liver, the systole of a heart, it will be traced upward, and in case of a Stirling's heart liver, the systole will be in downward directions. Okay, so whenever you see a cardiogram where the systoles are in upward direction, then it means it is a electrode use. This liver use is a simple liver, okay. And if the contraction is stressed downward, that means systole is in that cardiogram. It is systole is in the downward direction. So then we know that we have used Stirling's heart liver, okay. So now heart is already beating. It is producing its own current. Then it is continuously beating. So we have to trace it. We have to trace the beating heart, that wave. So just bring this myograph stand and this pointer just at the middle of the drum myograph. Okay? Then here this circuit is not necessary, okay? Because heart is already beating. In that case, we will just on this. And desired rotation we will select. Then, because heart is contracting, no? Like that, heart is contracting. It will pull the liver up with every beat. So the heart wave will be traced. And in case of Stirling's heart liver, the contraction, it will be traced downward. Okay. So, in case of experiments on heart, the circuit is very simple. So this battery is connected, two terminal is connected with the primary coil of the Dubois Reimann induction coil, and secondary terminal is directly connected to the electrode. Okay, so here in between, suppose if we cut this wire and put the switch, then if we on the switch, then it will get a circuit will be complete in this secondary coil, and it will give a stimulus to the heart. Okay, so extra systole, compensatory pulse, in all this case, we use this circuit.